idiot. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, you guys know who I am. I want to respond to all this foolish, all this stupid British. You people are a bunch of idiots. I repeat, you people are a bunch of idiots. Stupid British. You slap people. Good for nothing people. My name is King Oscar. Do not ever in your life disrespect my African brother. How dare you? You are nothing without Africa. You are nothing without Africa. We don't need you to survive. You need Africa to survive. Without the motherland, you will not survive. And you want to disrespect our players? First of all, I don't blame you people. I blame the parents. They allow their children to play for a foolish nation. You people are a foolish nation. Now, all my African players who are playing for England, now you know the true color of these foolish people. They're going to love you. And you play good. But if you don't play good, they're going to turn on you because they are not your people. So I'm asking every African player who are playing for England to leave. Oh yes, leave the national team. Come play for your country. Nigeria, come home. Play for Nigeria, play for Ghana, play for Ivory Coast, play for all this country that you came from. Because these foolish people do not love you. All they care about you making money for them. Foolish people. Foolish people. Do not disrespect my brothers. You bunch of hungry looking people. Talking to us. Do you know who we are? We are the kings of the earth. Without the motherland, you guys will not survive. You need Africa to survive. But yet, you open your big mouth. They're respecting my people. They're respecting my brothers. Calling them monkeys. Stupid people. Hungry looking people. Some of you guys are homeless. You work all your life, but yet you have no money in your pocket because you are foolish people. Do not disrespect my brothers again, ever in your life. Come home. All the African players in England, all the African players in Europe, come.